What's up, guys? Dunker Ridge Outdoors. It's December 3rd. Uncle Dave, I've been filming them today. We're after a certain, we have a couple wounded ones out here. We were after a certain one, and he ended up stepping out. Nice 3-year-old deer.
It's the first time I've seen this buck.
So he's a nice buck. He's got nice brown tines.
I don't know what else could be there.
I want to shoot him. Huh? Hurry up. Shoot him.
Yeah. folks, how you doing? Yeah, seen you earlier. I think we just shot a really nice buck, a target buck, that was wounded during bow season, so he finally came out tonight, so I actually got to punch a tag and take him out and save the herd, so. But yeah, it's a good feeling. Been all year since bow season and haven't pulled the trigger yet. Here it is, late muzzleloading, and finally got to do it once, so. Like it, thank you.
That's ace money shot right there.
It's a nice 3-year-old.
Yeah, I am, but we'll take him and
hold him up. What do you think?
Yeah, nice buck. We'll put him on him. Nice brow tines. It'd been great to let him go, but he wouldn't have made it through the rest of the season. He would end up dying from the shot he had earlier, to show you, but wounded pretty good on the other side. Big old hole, and been nice if he could have made it through, but good buck to punch tag on. Waited. You know, it's been a few years since I actually got to shoot one, so I'm trying to let him go. So I guess every now and then you got to do a little certain management, and so. It works all out, so it's a good feeling. I'm happy with him. It's always a good feeling.
Yep.